decided to take today off and do some salmon fishing. I got this beauty trolling, lead core line, three and a half colors down with a silver moose lick wobbler. Pretty cool fish. I'm down at one of the Cape Cod ponds. Gorgeous fish. Hopefully we'll get some more. Ice out salmon fishing. We still have a little ice on the lake. Matter of fact, we're fishing right next to it. Slowly working our way through it on the edge, hoping to get something to do an ambush. It's March, it's early season. We're chasing a broodstock Atlantic salmon. This lake hasn't even been stocked with trout yet. We're fishing for holdover salmon from the January stocking. It's melting. There's a lot more patches of ice earlier this morning.
You got him?
He's a good one.
What is it?
Salmon!
Nice salmon. Nice.
Cool.
Cool.
Ice out fishing. Pond, the two rods out, doing a little trawling. See if we can get another salmon. Went out salmon fishing this morning. I got myself another one. Beautiful fish pot. Pot pretty good for a little guy. He's not one of the big ones, but it's not bad. Again, ice out. Trolling. Three colors this time. I love catching these.